Tonight, we're privileged to celebrate a very special milestone for a very special player. Last week, he took the ice for the 1,000th time in his great NHL career. He's been a six-time All-Star, a three-time Lady Byng Trophy winner, a two-time Art Ross Trophy winner, winner of the Hart Trophy, and a Stanley Cup champion. He's the all-time franchise leader in points, assists, game-winning goals, postseason scoring, and if you want to measure him, great moments. But perhaps his greatest legacy is simply this. He is the heart of the Lightning.
Before the game, some guys get psyched up listening to music, while others get it from the chanting of the crowd. Some listen to the coach's pep talk, and some listen to nothing at all. There's only one sound that gets me fired up, the voice of every person who said I was too small to make it. There's only one sound that gets me fired up. The voice of every person who said I was too small to make it.
You ready? Let's go! Yeah! For those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50%
need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tok's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% beer. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the Crystal Method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots. His stock's through the roof. I heard he fucking with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu. He's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer. He's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Tok. But a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock. The type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime. His shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Tok.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to lose. And then he hits these gunners.
Certainly got it behind the enemy on the second try. What a goal by Marty Sagaway.
All right, watch it here now. You see, there's the save by the foot, by the pad. Now watch right here. This is the thing right behind the bat. That's what's critical. It's right underneath the stick and in the net. See where his paddle's right here. He can't get that stick down flat enough.
By Barbaria, deflected in front. And the pass to Marty. They score!
Hit a stick. As Brown's trying to get it back, you see it hit Stewart on the stick. It bounced off another guy and in the net.
Johnson below the goal line. St. Louis scores again! Marty St. Louis has tied the Lightning record. 4 goals in 1 game.
So hot. The passing is the thing. There's the one-timer that I talked about earlier, where you usually have to get it off so quickly because that goalie gets over there so fast.